But the guy who's over there raising Cain trying to find out what's going on ends up getting 45 days in jail, and the wife of the county commissioner who was overseeing the downfall of the health department gets her picture in a paper opening a $2 million dog pound. So is that right? I mean, in my mind, no. But